What's up, guys? Today we're gonna dive down as deep as possible and catch the zombie shark. In order to do that, we first gotta catch all of the other sharks. So let's see if we can do that. Oh, there's the first one. We got him. Oh, but wait a minute. I don't think we have the right hook for this guy. That's a great start, guys. Let's see if this video can get 2 likes. And then we're gonna go back up and catch the first shark. I mean, a mustard fish. There you go. We've got a mustard fish. But this time we've got a big hook. So let's see if the shark wants this one. Oh, there we go. We got him. Oh, and guys, on the sonar, we can see all kinds of other fishies. Oh, this is beautiful, though. Shark number one. Let's see. Yep. It's going right in the back of the boat. There we go. Oh, and guys, I have spotted 2 more sharks. They are right below us. So we're going to get another one of those huge hooks. Then we're going to go ahead and go all the way down. And we need a nice fishy, okay? A nice fishy. Well, actually, first we need a snob fishy. Because the snob fish we can use to catch a bigger fish. Come over here. And then we can catch the shark, right? But the zombie shark only appears super deep in the water. He is like all the way down in the caves. I mean, we can go there for a quick peek, of course. But we haven't caught all of the sharks yet. So I don't think he is home. Wait a minute. Is that him? That's not him, right? No, wait, those are dragonfish. Hold on. Oh, you guys are seeing the deep sonar, right? We unlocked that in the last video. That was awesome. Whoa, 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 whoa. Okay, you know what? I do kind of want to catch this one. This one is just too cool. But the plan is clear. Catch every shark before it's nighttime. Then go back into the caves. And then catch that zombie shark. Oh, yes. Now, let's see. Is this a, it's not even a dragonfish. It's a thresher. A thresher. What a weird name. Let's see. What are you called? You're a tetra. Very nice, but I need the shark. Come over here, buddy. All right. So now let's catch that dude. He should be somewhere over here. Whoa, whoa, whoa. That's him. That's it. Whoa. Wow. That guy came out of nowhere. We've got a tiger shark. Awesome. Yoink. Beautiful. Now let's see. Where did that other shark go? Oh, wait. I think he's all the way over on the right, isn't he? I'm watching this sonar like a hawk. And this is the most important thing, right? If you've got the sonar, you've got the fishies. Oh, and there's another shark. Hold on, guys. Okay, we gotta catch that one. First, we need tiny fishy. Where's the tiny fishy at? Here he is. Come over here, stop fish. Then we're gonna go ahead and grab this guy. Then we're gonna upgrade our hook. And now we're gonna catch that shark, right? Where's this bad boy? Come over here, my friend. Come right on over here to James. That's right. Oh, where's he going? Where's he going? Come on. Come on. There you go. There you go. Oh, wait, what? How is that even? How is that possible? He bit the hook, but his mouth is like, what is this? All right, that's weird. We got a hammerhead. Oh, we got some redfish on the sonar. Guys, I want to catch the redfish. Let's see if we can do that. All right, we're going to go down. And we're going to catch. Oh, do you think you are? Oh, you stole my bait. Oh, I don't like that. Oh, another one. Guys, how are we going to get to the redfish? Is that a zombie fish? No, wait, they are red because they are a quest fish. Okay, we're gonna catch this tiny one. There we go, very nice. Then we're gonna go back down and we're gonna make sure that... No, 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 yo, no, no, you're not gonna eat it, my friend. No, 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 no. Then we're gonna go over here, let's see. Whoa! Hey, we got one of the quest fish! So this is either a penny fin, a night fish, or a wombler. You look like a wombler. You are a wombler.
But wait a minute. Did I not see some more red fishies over here? Oh, I did. I did. I did. I did. Okay, let's see if we can catch one.
We gotta go all the way down to the red fishies. Because those are zombie fishies, right? Is that right? Oh, we got one. We got... Hey! He took a bite out of my fish.
Oh, and it's nighttime.
Hold on. We gotta go into the cave super fast.
No, we can't catch the zombie shark.
Okay, but I really want that quest fish. Come on, don't eat it. Oh, that was so close. All right, we get the penny fish. Let's go back down. Oh, and that's dark. Okay, we need a new light. There we go. And let's see. We're going to go over.
Hey, what's that for a fish? Hold on. I already see a new one. Is that a zombie fish?
Hold on, people. I see a new fish on the sonar. It's this one.
Wait, that's not a fish. That's just a... Did you guys see that? It's all skellies. What in the world? That was crazy.
Okay, we're gonna have to spend all of our money and get the biggest hook in the world, which is this thing over here. It's a mega hook. 50,000. Oh boy, it's expensive, but it's gonna be worth it when we get back down into the caves and find that zombie shark. Come on, people. Let's go all the way down. There we go. Switching over to the deep sonar. Very nice, because the deep sonar moves with us all the way down.
Wait, I got the wrong head. Oh no, we cannot go.
What are these fish doing? What are they doing?
But we cannot go as deep into the caves now because I don't have the right head.
Oh boy, and the sonar has pooped out on us. We are too deep, ladies and... What was that? Oh wait, that's not a zombie shark. Get out of here. Get out of here. We don't want to catch you, my friend. No. We gotta go around. Ah! I broke it. Oh no. Wait, we can still see stuff. Oh wait, guys, were we in the wrong cave? I think we were, right? Hey, mustard fish. Did you guys see the mustard fish over there?
Ooh, that was a big one.
Back down we go, ladies and gentlemen. We gotta get out of here.
We have only limited time because before we...
No. Stupid fish! I just said we have limited time, man. Hey, wait a minute. This is a night fish, but we need a night fish sire.
Ooh, did we just do something really good?
Hold on. Maybe that was a really good thing, actually.
But as I was trying to say, we have limited time, guys. We gotta get fast. We gotta get going.
Switching over to the deep sonar. Okay, so this time we're gonna go to the left, huh? This ray fish better not eat my bait, though. Get out of here, my friend. Oh, no. Oh, no. No. We gotta dodge all of these dudes, man. We gotta dodge all of them.
Here we go, ladies and gentlemen. We are exploring a cave. That is not a zombie shark. It's a really big fish, though.
Ooh, what do we got over here?
It's a redfish. Hold on, come over here, my friend. Come over here.
We got him. Oh my goodness. Wait.
There was a shark over there. That was the zombie, right? Hold on, we got the night fish sire, I think. I've been looking for this fish for so long, and when I'm not looking for it, I catch it right away.
Wow, that guy looks spooky. My goodness. I bet you that's a spooky fish.
You know what? The whole waters feel kind of spooky, kind of zombie-ish, you know?
What, this thing is 380k?
That's more than all of the other fish in our boat combined.
Well, that was pretty good.
And back down we go.
No. We don't want to catch you, my friend. We want to go deeper into the cave.
Oh, wait, I forgot my head again.
It's okay. We don't need the sonar. We just need this fishy over here. Is that a zombie? It's not a zombie. Not a zombie.
Wait, this cave is stuck. It's a dead end.
Wait, what in the world? Okay, well, we don't want that one. We just saw that one.
Guys, we're gonna have to do a little bit of cheating, okay? We're gonna have to, I guess we're gonna have to catch this one as well.
But we're gonna do something really smart. I'm gonna show you guys a trick that is super big brain, okay?
Oh, and there's a head over here.
Look, there's a cowboy hat. Oh, how cool. Yeehaw. Ah! What? Wait a minute. We already caught a fish. And this fish ate the fish that we caught. How did that happen?
Foolish, more like foolish. You ate one of your friends, man.
All right, so we're gonna grab a whole bunch of new quests. There we go.
Wait, cave fish? Is that the zombie shark?
We're gonna go ahead and sell all of our fishies for $1 million.
And check this out, guys. We're gonna sell our heads and we're gonna buy a battery pack head. And now if we buy a light, look at that, 30 minutes.
Now we're gonna sell it again and then we're gonna buy... Let's see, where's the deep head?
Explore, your sinker will sink a little deeper.
Oh, yes, guys, and now all we gotta do is dive down and explore the caves like we have never done before. Get away from me! No! Oh, this big boy is really coming for me, huh? Need a bigger bait.
Oh, we got so much money, we can just keep buying hooks for days.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are going back into the cave, and this time... Oh, my goodness, that was so close. This time we're gonna dodge all of the fishies, okay? Is this a good one? Hello, my friend. What are you doing up here?
Whoa, that's a new fish as well. Come over here.
Okay, now we gotta make sure that no other fish eats him. That was kind of weird. So this is a green one. Zombies are green, but this is not really looking all too zombie-like, you know? But maybe it's a... What? Okay, with the whole skeleton thing going on, it looks kind of zombie-ish, actually.
Zombie-ish? Is that a word? This is a cavern.
That's almost a cave... fish, right? Not entirely, though. And I'm gonna buy a bomb.
The next fish that bites this hook is gonna get the surprise of a lifetime.
It's gonna be a booming surprise.
So let's go all the way down and dodge all of these heads. I don't need them.
Because we have... No. Get away from me. Get away from me. We need to dive deep. There we go. That's really... Ah! What?
Why did the bomb explode? That was so weird.
But we can stay down in this cave forever. It is gonna be amazing.
So now we're gonna go to the right. Oh, and there's a bunch of bonefish over here.
But we're not here for the bonefish. Oh, no. Oh, that's the end of the sonar, people. We are here for the zombie shark, of course.
It's okay. We have the light and we can just look at the mountains.
Or the caves, I guess.
If we go all the way down, we should be able to find a little zombie shark over here, right? Come on, zombie shark. I know you're hiding over here.
Oh,
Wait, we'll go to the left again. Hold on, this lightning is great though. Oh, wait, here we go, guys. This is the bottom. We cannot go any further, not even a single millimeter. Or if you're in the United States, a 1/10 of a 1,000th of an inch or something. Oh, and here's the other side of the cave. Wait, what? But there's no fish here. All right, let's go up. We are still going to the right over here. Oh, 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 oh. Yeah, it's opening up. It's opening up. Oh, look at this. Oh, now we gotta be careful. No, no, no. What is this? Oh, guys, we have found a whole new cave.
Look, look, look.
Oh, did you guys see that? Did you guys see that? Oh my goodness, I can't believe it. We have discovered a new cave.
Hey, but wait a minute. It's daytime again.
Uh-oh. Does that mean we can no longer catch the zombie shot? It should be possible, right? It better be possible, because we're gonna enter this new cave and get very, very careful over here. Oh, boy.
So there's an opening somewhere here. The only problem is this sonar just poops out again.
Oh, no, 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 no. We don't want this one. No, no, no. What is that guy doing? Oh, we got him. Oh, my goodness. Yo, these fish are freaking out over here. All right, so let's reel this one in. Guys, this is a brand new fish. We have never caught this one before. And maybe if we go deeper into the cave, we can find the zombie shark. Let's see what this one is called. Come on, reel him in. This is a big boy. This one has been eating a lot of other stuff. All right, I mean, it's a big one. Let's see. A lemon bag? 34,000! Yeah, you can't even buy a hook for that! Oh, wait, hold on. You can't even buy a hook for that. See, I told you guys. Ba-ba-ba, back down we go. All the way back into the cave. Yo, I'm being chased by a fish. Get out of here, fishy. So let's see. Where's the entrance? Right over here. Oh, he's still chasing me. He is still chasing me! Oh my goodness, guys, we made it. We made it into the cave. No way. Whoa, whoa, watch out, watch out, watch out, watch out, watch out. What is that? Is that what we're looking for? Oh no, this guy's gonna eat him. This guy's gonna eat him. Get away from me! Who do you think you are, man? This is my fishy. This is my fishy, okay? I'm gonna be the one eating it. No! No!
Are you kidding me? It's stuck! Oh no!
Guys, that was a cave fish. It's gotta be, right?
I can't believe he got away though!
Back into the cave we go, come on! And here we are again, let's see if there's another one! He's inside of the rocks, oh my goodness! What a weirdo, man, what a weirdo! Oh wait, are we stuck? No wait, we're not. There's another one here! There's another one here, come on! Yes, we got him! Oh, now we gotta be so careful, right? Oh, we gotta be so super careful right now, people. Come on, come on, here we go, here we go. We're gonna go through it. No, 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 no!
He's back again!
Oh, wait, I think I went through the wrong entrance. Okay, we're gonna lure this one out. Come over here, buddy. Come over here. We're gonna lure him out. Then we're gonna dodge him. Oh, my goodness! That was like Matrix style! And now we're gonna make sure we don't touch the walls.
No way! I think we got him, people!
Okay, so now we get the sonar back online. Beautiful! Oh, no. That's a big, 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 big fish over here. Wait! And we're gonna reel him in. Come on, guys. Oh, we are being chased by like a billion fish over here. And it is nothing. Oh my goodness, I can't believe it. I didn't choose the cave life. The cave life chose me. Wow, and this fish also chose me. All right, we're gonna... Okay, I was gonna say we're gonna sink all the way to the bottom. That's not very far. Ladies and gentlemen, we've got a new strategy. We're gonna get a rocket. We're gonna get a mega hook. And we're gonna go all the way to the right. Because this is where the dragon swims. It's not even a fish. It's an actual dragon that we caught in the last video. And if you're subscribed to my channel with the notifications on, you will know all about it. But anyway, the point is, there should be some real good fish over here. See, guys, we cannot go any more to the right. So now we're gonna go for the biggest eater of all time. Beautiful. And we're gonna get some really nice fish. Look at that. Those kind of look like zombies already. Oh my goodness, this dude is so fast. Whoa. That was the dragon. Do not eat my... Oh, look at these fish over here. This is what I mean. If that's gonna be a zombie shark, it's gotta be over here. Oh, I did not want this one, though.
Look at this guy over here. That kind of looks like a tiny zombie, right?
Yoink, into the bag. And we're gonna do the same strategy, but this time, yes, way better. That should have gone a lot further, right? I mean, look at these fish. He's so weird. Whoa, and there's the dragon again. Oh my goodness, there's a mustard fish here. Oh my, I can't believe these mustard fish, man. They are everywhere. Mustard fish is a lifestyle. It's an infestation. All right, it was sinking down. Wait, 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 wait. There's a cave over here? There's a cave over here.
What? I didn't know that. Look at this. Hold on. Where does this cave go?
Hold on, people. Hold on. We're sinking. We're sinking. No way. This is so... What?
Oh, that's the mammo fish. Oh, no. It's not a zombie shark, though. New strategy. Again, we're just gonna let it sink. And we gotta be super careful. Oh, my goodness, not to... Ooh, there's a lot of fish over here. But we gotta be very careful that nothing bites. We gotta go all the way down, people. We gotta go so far down. Come on, it's gotta be somewhere here, right? Zombie fish. Zombie fish. That's whatever. A zombie... That, like, what do zombies do anyway? Like, eat brain?
Whoa, whoa! No way! What is this? What is this place? Hold on. Oh, no. No, 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 no.
Guys, I think I saw him. I think I saw him. Hold on. Oh, no, they're gonna bite it.
What is this? Was that the zombie shark? That was something at the bottom, and it wasn't even a mountain or a cave or anything.
Oh, whoa, and that was a big fish as well. We are back, but this time we've got a friend, apparently, but also we've got a bomb. And we're gonna boom these guys, that's right. Whoa, 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 whoa.
Look at this thing. What is that?
Oh, here they are, here they are, here they are. Boom,
no! What?
Oh my goodness, everything bit.
Guys, we gotta catch him.
Whoa, wait, we got him. Guys, we actually got him. What just happened?
And that, ladies and gentlemen, is how you catch the zombie shark. Thanks for watching and check out these videos on screen right now.